Hello again! This is the Silent Hill 3. What I think it should be. And for anyone who hasn't seen Silent Hill, the newest one with the girl who plays Heather Mason, in the new Silent Hill, I think. Okay. If you watch at the end, you'll see that there is a prison bus. What Silent Hill has to do with prisoners? Could it be Downpour? Could it be Murphy Pendleton? It should be. There's no other Silent Hill that involves that. So, if they did a live-action movie, which I think they should do at least one more, maybe a flip one. But the thing is, though, is when you see Silent Hill, you get these dramatic changes to the other world, to the outer world, to the Silent Hill world, which is dark and musky and rust and blood and fucked up shit. So, what should the next Silent Hill movie be? Should there be another one? What should it have? Well, first off, you need a character that looks like the character. The girl who played Heather Mason looked a lot like Heather Mason, had the same red vest, and it was very good. But I guess she's about the only character that really worked for the movie. It would be Murphy Pendleton. And who would play Murphy Pendleton? Now, this is a good question. Because you need someone who looks like Murphy. Murphy's got kind of scruffiness. He's got kind of some stuff going on over here and over here. He doesn't have a mustache. But he does have some grunge on it. A beard. He's got kind of shaggy hair. Kind of like this. Got some shaggy hair going on. Like, you know, a little bit of this going on. And he's got like a dark brown brunette hair. You need about a. He looks pretty tall, so I'd say at least a guy that's between 5'8 and 6'2. Can't be really skinny. Needs to be not stocky, but a good figure. Looks like he's kind of buff, but not buff, you know? So, first off, who could be a good Murphy Pendleton? Now, would it be someone who's experienced with horror movies? Maybe. Here's the thing, though. You have Paul Johansson from One Tree Hill as Dan Scott. Sometimes has that shaggy, kind of messy hair look, but it's kind of short. It's, like, controlled. So, would he make a good Murphy? I don't know. He can have the scruff, but I don't know if his head shape would be right. I think we need someone who's a little bit more thin. Now, here's another good one, is someone who's experienced with horror, is season one of American Horror Story, the dad, Dylan McDermott. Now, you've seen him with scruff and everything. If he had just had shaggy hair, I think that he would make a good Murphy. Now, what about his son, Charlie? Who would play Charlie? Well, you'd obviously need a little kid. Charlie's got kind of a similar hair to Murphy. And so I don't really know who would probably just find someone who looks like the kid from Downpour. Who would do the music? I don't know, but it's got to be kind of creepy, eerie music. It obviously needs to focus on the raining effect with the water and everything. You need to have the mailman. Now, who would play a good mailman? There's a few good choices. They could have Anthony Mackie. They could have, but he's older, so you can't have a young black guy. Couldn't be Will Smith. Couldn't be Cuba Gooding Jr. I think a good one would be, Stop. A good one would be maybe Morgan Freeman, maybe I know there's more black actors that I could think of, but I'm just trying to fucking think right now. I'm not really sure. But get a kind of an older guy, but not old looking. Maybe kind of stocky. I could say Denzel, but I don't know about Denzel. Samuel Jackson. He could maybe work. Maybe. Now, who else? You need the boogeyman. When the boogeyman has got a safe on his head, so it wouldn't really matter. You need the screamers. You need the headless, not headless, the shirtless, big old buff guys. The guys in the mine, the big, tall, weird, lanky dudes that fuck you up. Oh, and the police guard. You need the movie to take place in the poli in the shower, so this is where Murphy witnesses the murder. So the police girl could be, she's obviously got to be blonde, and that is my cat. So hang on, I'll let you out in a minute. One sec. And that's what the movie's got to be. I should have the enemies, gotta have Murphy looking like Murphy, it's gotta have the prison thing, and you gotta have the kind of eerie, weird shit. You cannot have Pyramid Head, you cannot have Heather Mason, you cannot have Harry Mason, you cannot have James Sunderland, because those guys don't, their worlds don't collide. One second. Hang on. So that's what I think should be in the next Silent Hill movie, if there is one, and that is what I'd like to see. And this video is for Andrew, Andy, A-N-D-Y. Y. Okay.